You already know what we do, man. We pick it up right where we left off. We're gonna shut the intro down. Just go ahead and get the game popping, man. All right, before we go over there, let's see if we got anything back here. Of course, there's nothing. Big ass area. Open ass space with nothing back there, though. I don't like it.
Well, there they are. Children of the night.
Fucking bats. Damn, she transported all them bats here, bro. Like, that's wild. That is wild. Shit, I just can't believe,
To my son, Jesse. I know I wasn't a good father.
Of course you wasn't.
I was too busy trying to save the world to make time for you.
Wow.
That made you feel like I didn't care. That you weren't good enough. The truth is, it was me who wasn't good enough. I failed everyone. After all I'd done, after all the death and mayhem, innocents were still being murdered. I couldn't put an end to it. Evil walked among us, and I couldn't even protect our own home. The truth is, I always hoped you'd achieve more than me. That one day you'd be able to take great pride in your accomplishments. You still have time. I don't. My time is done. I hope you understand why I decided to make the choices I did. To new beginnings.
Okay. So, is this a letter that he wrote previously? Or, like, is this, like, you know, before he turned, like, it's crazy? Because they're just out here, you know? Like, we're just finding these randomly in these areas, like... Like, why would he come here and drop this letter here? You know what I mean? Damn, you got fucked up, boy.
Trusted my genius up to now. Think, Jesse, why would I ever hurt you?
What? Nah, son. Listen. You're fucking tick now, bro. And my man don't like ticks. Yeah.
Trust me and you won't need any augmentations that imitate power.
I think we'll take out this guy right here. Yeah, it's probably gonna be some bullshit. I'm probably gonna have to aim it.
There is no weakness on this side. Join us.
Nah. I'm not joining you, pops. You fucked me over. I don't wanna die. Like, come on. We are elite.
I will not let you go into the unknown alone.
Man, shit, dog. All this shit is unknown. Like, for real. It's like, wow. Got me running around on this infested. You know what I mean? An infested train.
All we have to do is let her in. She She makes us strong.
There is no us.
Yeah. Yeah, you see that? There's no us. Oh, shit. Oh, boy.
Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He had no place in the future. Think of what you could achieve with the power we've been handed. You are worth more than any of them. I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt. Or you die.
Whoa.
I've heard those words before. She's in your head.
Enough of your petulance. I am your father. If you will come willingly, I will make you.
No, you will not. Oh, he probably got some crazy ass fucking moves too. Yeah. Look. Told you. Told you. Alright, but it's so important. Oh, shit.
You could have been so much more bound. You're done.
What?
This is the last chance, Jesse.
Get it.
Do so.
Whoa. Oh, fuck. All right. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch. Come on. Oh, shit. Got him. God damn. That was fucking intense.
We could have achieved great things, son.
We did. But then you died.
It'll take more than bullheadedness to find her.
Carmine, we'll stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.
He did his dad dirty. Shit, yo, that was a crazy ass fight, bro. I can only imagine how the big boss is gonna be. Man, she probably is insane.
What's it say, Mr. Gravener?
William Rentier is dead, kid. Jesse needs us in Carmine. Looks like we're robbing a bank. Fire up the airship, Blue.
Well, technically, sir, it's a lighter than air vessel that... Wait, what about Mr. Harrow? Won't he be upset that we've stolen his government-issued vehicle?
Harrow can suck my...
fat dick?
Yeah.
That's hilarious as hell. All right, so it just goes like that, huh? All right. Alright, so I got three things that I can kind of upgrade. Alright, let me see. What we got. Oh shit. Introduce. Let's see, upgrades. Yes, let's upgrade some shit. What was that one joint? This. I want this. That Joe look crazy. Oh man.
More money.
More money is always good. I'm like starting to think, like, was I supposed to go this way? Or oh shit.
Big ones. Maybe I can slip around past them.
Nope. Say, like, yo, I ain't even gonna hold y'all. Like, it's like doing that combo is like pretty satisfying. All right. See if I can take this thing out. Okay. We skip past the other one. Oh shit. That's the bank. He's staggering back there looking on Chris. Bitch. That's what you get. Alright, upgrade time. This fucking arm gets crazier and crazier. Death ray, damn, that looks bananas. what? What the hell is that? Hey, yo, something mad loud. Oh man. Of course. Of course. Oh shit. White noise shit again. Man. Alright. Son of a bitch. Give me a second, guys. I'll be right back. Guys, sorry about that. I actually had to basically what I had to do is kind of like restart the game, like kind of go back to the like beginning screen, and that's the only way I can get rid of that white noise sound, bro. Like that shit is ridiculous, man. And it only happens when them stupid you know, those like things that be on the wall. I don't know what the hell they are, but when those things come out, yep, I know the fucking sound is gonna be ridiculously stupid. So I apologize for that.
Almost there.
Oh my god, what the hell? Alright. Fuck. What? Fucker. Jesus. Yo. These boss fights are getting for real. Yeah, because you definitely got to find the most annoying shit. Take that out first. Because, like, if not, man, like, them gauntlet, yo, like, them, like, Gatling guns, man. Yo, they tear you up. It's, like, ridiculous.
Felicity, I'm coming.
Fucking maniacs.
Jesus. Yep, nope. Don't want to reset. Real quick before I go and yeah, you can't go in there. I just wanted to see if I can get those up. No, that. Alright. Before we go in here. Alright. Let's just go.
Yeah, that was predictable.
Oh shit! Yeah, give me that. Give me this money, 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 money. Just trying to see. Of course. Of course. 'Cause why not, right? Because why not? Of course. What? Of course. Oh, fucking course. shit. Fuck this thing. Yeah. I had to muscle that damn thing. Shit. There you go. Oh, can't wait. What? You can't go down there, bro. What? Oh, so you could what? Okay, that's different. All right, before we jump in here, man, we're gonna go ahead and drop it off right here, man. Again, I appreciate you guys coming through, man. Definitely joining me for some Evil West, man. If you guys like content like this, man, and you want to be a part of that legendary gang, you already know what you gotta do, bro. You just gotta hit that subscribe button. It's free, bro. Go ahead and hit that notification bell for more content like this, man. Like, comment, share, bro. Again, it's greatly appreciated, man. And until that next video, always be legendary.